carbon, nitrogen, oxygen, and all the fundamental ingredients of life itself, the atoms that make up the human body, the high mass ones among them. When I look up at the night sky, and I know that, yes, we are part of this universe, we are in this universe, but perhaps more important than both of those facts is that the universe is in us.
Is in us.